The banner ceremony was a fitting tribute to Lieutenant Nicholas Taylor. He'd been a keen member of the cadet force at Haberdashers' Ask School, where he'd developed his passion for flying. He left the school in 1967 and was 32 when his Harrier was shot down over Goose Green last May, the first British serviceman to be killed in the Falklands conflict. The parade banner, presented to Haberdashers' Ask's cadet force by the Corps Inspecting Officer, Air Commodore Mayle, was donated by old boys and other friends of the school. For Nick's family, it was a moving moment.
12 months ago, we were rather shattered. But today, I think, had brought it all together, and I think one feels that Nick's life didn't end there. I think he fulfilled his life, and doing the job he loved, and certainly for the country he loved. And I think we're all very, very proud of him.
Nick is also remembered by his old school in their book of remembrance, the first name since the end of the war, and a special plaque for the school's chapel. Michael Wilson at Haberdashers' Ask School in Hertfordshire.